until somebody tells me, you know, what it is and what exactly happened, I really don't have any comment or any thought on it, because I have no idea what it is. So I'm like everybody else, probably hoping that that everything takes care of itself, that everything works out. The interesting thing is, you know, speaking what you said, Pat, the interesting thing is 10,000 people came to the game today, and I bet you not one of them cared too much about what was going on. I think if we continue to put a good product on the floor, on the field, wherever, I think we'll be okay. I think people will respond more so to, you know, how we play than what's going on, and until actually we have something, you know, concrete to deal with.